This is your KCWX News Brief, sponsored by Thomas J. Henry Injury Attorneys.
Academy of Motion Picture Arts is requesting all nominees to attend Oscars in person and avoid casual attire. The Academy has put COVID protocols in place to keep attendees safe, with plans to provide an on-site COVID safety team and PCR testing. Only those nominated and their guests and presenters may attend the ceremony in person due to COVID restrictions. Your Lightning Fast Weather Report is coming up next.